Hi, I'm Dan Music, and today we're going to show you how to replace a circuit board on a Liftmaster, Chamberlain, or Sears opener. These are all pretty much the same. Today we'll be looking at how to replace one on one of the newer Liftmaster openers. To begin, unplug the power from the opener. Next, open the cover, the light cover. Swing the cover down and remove the light bulb. This bulb gets in the way of this lower screw that's down here. Before we remove the cover, we first remove the wires. In order to remove the wires, we need to push in on the little orange tab below where the wires enter. Pushing in on it releases the wire from the socket. So you can use two pins, a screwdriver, any number of tools that you push in on one, or you can push in on both at the same time to make it a little easier. Right now it won't come out, but if you push in on both of these, both wires come right out. Notice that there's you have two wires that are tied together. These go to the eyes. These two wires have a black stripe, and these two wires don't have any stripes at all. They're both white. So those two are loose. Now we'll pull this wire out here, push in both tabs at the same time in the middle, and release these two wires. One wire has a red stripe that goes in the red socket. This other wire is white, goes in the second socket there. So with the wires disconnected, now we will remove the three screws that hold this in here. In the trades, we usually use nut drivers. You can also use a screwdriver. And this would go here in the bottom. And turn that. This is a 1/4-inch nut driver. And then we have one up here. That screw, the screw over here. You want to be careful not to lose the screws. Now, to remove this, you lift up from the bottom about a 1/2 inch, and as you pull this, catch the nut as it falls, and we turn this up, you'll see where the wires are connected. There's a smaller set of wires, you pull on that, and then a larger set of wires, you pull on that. And now this is free. Now it's time to remove the light cover. We'll need to reinstall it on the new circuit board. So you can use some needle nose pliers and squeeze this and then turn that, and that'll come off. And then on the other side here, squeeze that with needle nose pliers and it snaps right out. So now the old circuit board is off. We take that off. And we bring over the new circuit board. And the first thing we do is reinstall the light cover. So this fits in here at the bottom. You can see how this slides in there and slides in over here. And then we need to connect the wires. So we turn the board up this way with the larger strip on the left and the smaller strip on the right. So then we run this connector here, smaller strip, and then the larger black one. Fit. Notice that there are four holes a filled in hole and then two more holes, which correspond to the six pins that need to be attached. So these line up here and slide right in. And so now it's time to reconnect, to reinstall the circuit board. But notice that in the bottom of the case there are little tabs. There are two tabs, one on the left, one on the right. And this, the bottom of the circuit board here is open, and this black part here, this open area, has to slide over the tab on both sides. So we put this in here, we raise the circuit board a little bit, just as we did when we were lifting it out. We push in on it on both sides. And then push down. And then the bottom, if you pull on the bottom, it won't come out. So we know that that's hooked in there. So now it's time to reinstall the screws. Notice that there are two types of screws. One type is threaded. This type goes on the top. Turn that with a 1/4-inch nut driver. You can also use a nut driver with an impact wrench or a drill, but you want to stop it. You don't want to pound on it. You can strip out the threads or break your frame. And then if you have a magnetic socket, it's easier to get into this bottom one here and you put it in properly. It should line up. And now the three screws are in. Notice that the screw on the bottom is basically a wood screw. You use a different type of screw to screw into plastic than you do to screw into steel. This has coarse thread. Steel screws have a fine thread. We'll reinstall this. And the next thing we'll do is reconnect the wires. The red wire goes on the left and the white wire of this two-wire set. So we start them into the hole and then we push in with a nut driver, screwdriver, or a pin. Push these two tabs in from the center and then both wires go in. And then release it. And now they won't come loose. Red wire is on the left, the red stripe, and then the white one on the right. Next we'll get the gray and the black. The wire with the gray stripes goes on the right. The white wires go on the left. So we start these in the hole, push in on the tabs, and then push the wires in. Release it. Now the wires won't come loose. Then we fit this through the top here. The wires. So these wires are all set. At this point, we're going to program the transmitter to the receiver. To do that, first push in the smart button. Notice that the little yellow light comes on. Now we have 30 seconds to press the transmitter. When we press the transmitter, notice that the yellow light flashed. If you have your light bulb in here, and you follow the same procedure. It's a little harder to see the light now, but when you push the button, the light will flash. So if the light bulb is in there, this little yellow light will flash. So now the transmitter is programmed. If you have a keypad, you do the same thing. You press the smart button, enter the four numbers on your keypad, and then press enter, and hold enter in for a second. You can also test the transmitter. First time the light will blink, the second time the opener will run. You'll also need to readjust the force on your opener. Usually you use a screwdriver for that. Bring this around. We usually turn it down to about the 6 o'clock point. But you can start there and then check the force on your opener. We have a separate video for that will show you how to do that.